Rita's Kitchen. Today I'm going to be making strawberry trifle pudding. Since Valentine's Day is around the corner, you can make this at home. The ingredients you need for this recipe are one cup of whipped cream, one cup of strawberry sautéed in sugar, and two cupcakes, and a few strawberries for garnishing. Now your strawberry trifle pudding is ready. It was very easy, as you just had to layer it with strawberries, which now you can get very easily. And it was very easy to make. It only took a couple of minutes. After layering it, you can either put it in the fridge for 2 to 3 hours or serve it directly. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, Rita's Kitchen, and give this video a thumbs up.